Hey friends, this is Dan Burke, SpiritualDirection.com. A successful businessman asked me if he had a pride problem because he kept wanting to get up from his prayer and go do something, you know. Another person might struggle with the exact same thing because they are worried about something they must take care of, or whatever it is that draws us away from God in prayer. Oftentimes, these things can be attributed to a lack of trust in God. And so the question is, how do I deal with that? So I have a lack of trust because of pride or fear or worry or whatever. The answer is you give trust in order to find that the other person is trustworthy, in this case, God. So there was a point at which one time I became convicted about going to daily mass. Really thought, I need this. I need the sustenance from the Eucharist. And I had a boss who wasn't all that keen on the idea of me being away from my desk during that period. But I decided, you know, I'm just going to let God figure this out. And so I started going to Mass. And guess what? God figured it out and protected me, and all was well at work. So I was called by God to draw more deeply to prayer, to go to the Eucharist more. I answered that call somewhat in trepidation, gave my trust to Him, and He showed Himself trustworthy. And that's what we really have to do, is make little acts of trust. Another point in my life when I realized I had this exact same problem that he's talking about, and that I decided I was going to go to adoration to spend an extra 15 minutes after Mass or before Mass in prayer, as a kind of an affront to my pride or my lack of faith, or to fight against this idea that I'm the one who succeeds, I'm the one who gets things done, it all depends on me. And so I went and did that act of faith, if you will, in order to militate against my lack of trust and unbelief. And guess what? God shows Himself faithful. God is trustworthy, gave Himself to us in and through His Son. And all we need to do to fight our nature in many ways is to give that time of prayer to Him, trust Him, and know that worst case, with peace, the peace and wisdom that God gives, everything's going to be a lot better than if we went and tried to solve all the problems of the world on our own. Trust Him. He is trustworthy. This is Dan Burke, SpiritualDirection.com. God bless. Hey friends, if you like this video, please help us to be a blessing to others. Subscribe to our channel, SpiritualDirection.com. Share this video. Help us get the word out. God bless.